In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy Ready or Not on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you need to locate your Steam app on your device. After locating the app, you can click to open the Steam app. After doing that, you'll be able to see the Steam homepage right here, and you can see and change everything you want in Steam. You can check store, library, and much more. But we just want to know how to buy Ready or Not on Steam. If you want to do that, you can locate the search bar right here and search for Ready or Not. And you'll be able to find this one, is the first one, Ready or Not. Now, if you click there, you'll be able to see the official page of Ready or Not in the official app of Steam. So, if you swipe your screen to the bottom, you'll be able to see all the information about the game. If you want to buy this game right here, you can click in Add to Cart. Now, the game will be in your cart here. So, if you want to go next, you can click in Purchase for Myself. And you go to the payment method. So, you need to select your payment method here and click in Continue. And send your stuff first in, and you'll be able to buy the game. After confirm the payment method, the game will be in your library. You can go to your library here. Now, you just need to locate the game here. So, in my case, I don't have Ready or Not. But, if you go to the page of Ready or Not on your library, you'll be able to see this install button here. You can click there. Now, after downloading the game, the play button will appear. So, you can click the play button to start playing the game. Until the moment I record this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to buy Ready or Not on Steam. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.